What did you do? I felt something. Like the Earth was shifting. Except it probably wasn't the Earth.
I killed one of the demons. Didn't I kill them all?
You did. You managed to get to it. I didn't think it was possible. Killing that demon must have opened something. Perhaps the pieces are falling into place now.
What do we have here? A rebellious minion? An escaped slave? My. But you do have some gall. But playtime is over. You all have to go back now.
You tried to keep us apart. You led us from each other because you fear us, don't you? You made a dangerous enemy, demon, by toying with my mind.
You will not hold us, demon. We found each other in this place, and you cannot stand against us.
If you go back quietly, I'll do better this time. I'll make you much happier.
I'll make my own happiness, thank you very much.
Can't you think about someone other than yourself? I'm hurt. So very, very hurt.
Well, sorry, but I'd rather be free of your evil. Or be rid of your evil, whatever the line says.
You wish to battle me? So be it. You will learn to bow to your betters, mortal.
I am injured.
This is not new. Enough.
I command the shadows of your darkest dreams.
It's your time to die.
I will fight if I must.
You will learn to fear me.
Must it be more kill?
No more games. Face me and die.
You will learn to fear me.
We must have victory.
Defeated the demon. I never thought of...
Why am I so angry?
I never expected you to free yourself. To free us both. When you return, take the Litany of Adrala from my body. It will protect you from the worst of the blood magic.
Your body?
I cannot go with you. I have been here far too long. For you, it would have been an afternoon's nap. Your body won't have wasted away in the real world while your spirit lays in the hands of a demon.
You think you're going to die?
Every minute I was here, the sloth demon was feeding off of me, using my life to fuel the nightmares of this realm. There is so little of me left. I was never meant to save the Circle or survive its troubles. I am dying. It is as simple as that.
I could heal you, perhaps. I could try.
Thank you, but it is too late for me. I do not fear what may come. They say we return to the Maker in death, and that isn't such a terrible thing. My only regret is that I could not save the Circle. But you... You can. Take the litany off my... my body when you return. It is important.
What about you?
I can rest easy, knowing you will save the Circle. I'm not a hero. Perhaps trying to be one was foolish.
Ordinary people can do great things when they have to.
Dark times, greater acts of heroism, eh? You may be right. Before I was taken to the Circle, my mother said I was meant for greatness. That I would be more than my ancestors could have ever dreamed. I hope I haven't disappointed her. It is time for us both to be on our way. Remember the litany of Adrala. The Circle is all that matters now. Thank you, and goodbye, friend.
This trick again? I know what you are. It won't work. I will stay strong.
Oh, hello, Colin. The Templar, it seems he's a prisoner.
The boy is exhausted. And this cage, I've never seen anything like it. Rest easy. Help is here.
Enough visions! If anything in you is human, kill me now and stop this game!
He's delirious. He's been tortured and has probably been denied food and water. I can tell. Here, I have a skin of...
Don't touch me! Stay away! Filthy blood mages! Getting in my head! I will not break! I'd rather die!
Calm down. You're safe now.
Silence! I'll not listen to anything you say! Now be gone! Still here. But that's always worked before. I close my eyes, but you are still here when I open them!
Just tell me where the mages are.
What others? What are you talking about?
Irving and the other mages who fought Aldred. Where are they?
They are in the harrowing chamber. The sounds coming up from there. Omega.
We must hurry. They are in grave danger, I am sure of it.
You can't save them! You don't know what they've become.
And you do?
They've been surrounded by blood mages whose wicked fingers snake into your mind and corrupt your thoughts. You have to end it now, before it's too late.
What do you propose we do?
To ensure this horror is ended, to guarantee that no abominations or blood mages live, you must kill everyone up there.
I cannot make that decision before I know what's happening.
That is your choice to make, but I beg you to consider what I have to say. You cannot tell Malefakaran by sight. Just one could influence the mind of a king, of a grand cleric.
I don't think it's as bad as you make it out to be.
I am just willing to see the painful truth, which you are content to ignore. Ah, but what can I do? As you can see, I am in no position to directly influence your actions, though I would love to deal with the mages myself.
I can hardly deal with anybody. And perhaps I could set you free?
Don't waste time on me. Deal with Aldred, if that is what you plan to do. Once he is dead, I will be freed.
Yes, everyone will be freed, including the mages.
No one ever listens. Not until it's far too late. Maker turn his gaze on you. I hope your compassion hasn't doomed us all.
Yeah, hope.
Yeah.
Do you accept the gift that I offer?
Turning them into abominations.
Ah, look what we have here. An intruder. I bid you welcome. Care to join in our revels?
I take it you are Aldred.
Oh, very observant. I'm quite impressed you're still alive. Unfortunately, that must mean you killed my servants. Oh, well, they are probably better off dying in the service of their betters than living with the terrible responsibility of independence.
You'll soon follow your servants.
Wait, wait, wait! Let's not be hasty. I'm trying to have a civilized conversation here. A mage is but the larval form of something greater. Your chantry vilifies us, calls us abominations, when we have truly reached our full potential. Look at them. The chantry has them convinced. They deny themselves the pleasure of becoming something glorious.
You're mad. There's nothing glorious about what you've become, Aldred.
Aldred? He is gone. I am Aldred, and yet not Aldred. I am more than he was. I could give you this gift, Wynne. You and all the mages. It would be so much easier if you just accepted it. But some people can be so stubborn.
Of course they are. You're trying to destroy their lives.
Resistance! Everywhere I go, resistance! How very inconsiderate! I even have the first enchanter on my side, don't I, Irving?
What have you done to him?
Stop him. He is building an army. He will destroy the Templars, and...
You're a sly little fox, Irving, telling on me like that. And here I thought he was starting to turn.
Never!
That's enough out of you, Irving. He'll serve me eventually, as will you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, I'm not stupid. Do you think I'm going to let you wander around this tower knowing you are a pawn of the Templars? You are a thorn in my side, and I must remove you before you fester.
You can certainly try.
Killing you would be a waste. Your raw potential, with the strength of a demon behind it, would be unstoppable. I can do that. I can give you power and a new life.
That doesn't sound very appealing to me.
I don't think your opinion matters. That is what I've decided, and that is what will be done. Fight if you must. It will just make my victory all the sweeter.
Don't forget the litany. It will thwart Uldred's attempts to control the mages and win this fight for us.
Use it now.
I've used it.
He's doing something to the mages!
I shall do it.
Use the litany!
I used it.
It's a fine thing we've done.
There we go. It was close to dying at one point, but we did it.
Oh, Maker, I'm too old for this.
Irving, are you all right?
I've been better. But I am thankful to be alive. I suppose that is your doing, isn't it, Wynn?
I wasn't alone. I had help.
The Circle owes both of you a debt we will never be able to repay. Come. The Templars await. We shall let them know that the tower is once again ours.
I would like to look around before we leave.
All right, but please hurry. Gregor should be informed of what happened here as soon as possible.
Irving? Maker's breath. I did not expect to see you alive.
It is over, Gregor. Uldred is dead.
Uldred tortured these mages, hoping to break their wills and turn them into abominations. We don't know how many of them have turned.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
Of course he'll say that. He might be a blood mage. Don't you know what they did? I won't let this happen again.
I am the Knight Commander here, not you.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, what does the Knight Commander think, then?
We have won back the tower. I will accept Irving's assurance that all is well.
But they may have demons within them, lying dormant, lying in wait.
Enough. I have already made my decision. Thank you. You have proven yourself a friend of both the Circle and the Templars.
And what about the Darkspawn? I require aid.
I promised you aid, but with the Circle restored, my duty is to watch the mages. They are free to help you, however. Speak to them.
And what will the Templars do?
For now, I will have to oversee a sweep of the tower. There may be some survivors, and we should do our best to tend to them. Please excuse me. And Irving, it is good to have you back.
Ah, I'm sure we'll be at each other's throats again in no time.
I like the relationship between the Templar and the Mage. You can tell that, despite their differences, they trust each other, and they rely on each other to keep the peace between mages and Templars. Something that was not very present in Dragon Age 2, and I would have liked it to be.
Here we are, the tower in disarray, the Circle nearly annihilated. Oh, it could have been much, much worse. I am glad you arrived when you did. It's almost as though the Maker himself sent you.
Actually, the Blight sent me.
The least we can do is help you against the Darkspawn. I would hate to survive this, only to be overcome by the Blight.
But there are so few mages left.
Do not underestimate us. Even one mage will be a great help to you. You have my word, as first enchanter. The Circle will join the Grey Wardens in the fight.
Irving, I have a request. I seek leave to follow the Grey Warden.
Wynn, we need you here. The Circle needs you.
I appreciate the sentiment, Irving. But the Circle will do fine without me.
The Circle has you. This man is brave and good, and capable of great things. If he will accept my help, I will help him accomplish his goals.
I would be honored to have you join me, Wynn.
You were never one to stay in the tower when there was adventure to be had elsewhere.
Why stay when I can be of service elsewhere?
Then I give you leave to follow the Grey Warden, but know that you always have a place here. There is much to be done here, and I must go. You must forgive me for not being a proper host.
It's okay. Can the Circle go to Redcliffe, though, to save a possessed child?
The child is possessed. But killing the demon would mean killing the... Unless you intend to enter the Fade. Yes. Yes, it can be done with a group of mages. I shall gather what mages I can, and we shall leave promptly. A life is at stake.
There, I managed to save the mages, and I managed to convince them to help me back at Redcliffe. And I think that is our next stop.